Vandals have sprayed painted one of Tucson's murals, and the artist is currently trying to fix it. The mural, which resides on the wall of Epic Rides on 6th and Stone, was finished just last year. The 4,000 square foot painting was created by Joe Pagic. Pagic is famous for his murals around Tucson, especially at the Rialto Theater.